I remember there was a talk that happened on campus. I forget who it was who gave it, but at some point, like, the person came in and basically said, you don't have to define yourself purely by your craft. You can define yourself by your cause, essentially. And it's this other lens of looking at the world, which is instead of starting from, you know, what's the job or company or description or industry that you're, you know, looking to be in, you start from the question of what are the problems in the world that really matter to you? You know, like, what are the missions or the things that, you know, get you up in the morning every day and like make you really motivated to do what you do? And I ended up realizing that's kind of a mental framework that fit better organically with the way that I kind of saw the world and what drove me. And that's kind of how I stumbled into being a founder or starting a company. You know, frankly speaking, it wasn't, and I don't think in general, it's not a great idea to start a company for the sake of starting a company. Like, the glamour of how hard it is to build a business like very quickly evaporates as you get started, like the first 6, 12, like, you know, months, 2 years, et cetera. But if you think about it, like, a company is really this incredible vehicle or vessel for change. Like, it's this very specific permutation of people, right? Like, you know, when you look at like, what are the recurring themes of backgrounds that, you know, compose a company? It's like, you got, you know, engineering, design, product, you know, sales, customer success. That's a super, super specific like permutation. You sometimes wonder, like, you know, why aren't there more organizations that are like, you know, 5% philosophers, you know, like 10% musicians, et cetera. And I think the reason is because by definition, what a company is it's an organization that has to create a product or service that is fundamentally self-sustaining. Like, if there's no market or demand for it, the thing itself will eventually die.